Good afternoon, family.
Guys, ta-da.
Especially young Marie Pierre here. Yeah, how are you feeling, young lady?
Scared.
Well, that's very sound. You should feel scared because it's a little bit scary. But do you think you're going to be able to fly like a bird?
Maybe.
Yeah, I reckon you will. Either that or when we land in the water, we're going to get out the what? The inflatable?
Animal.
The inflatable animal. All right, that's what you want, isn't it? Yeah, you shouldn't worry about skydiving, mate. Think about inflatable animals. That's what it's all about. And the rest of the family doing all right?
Yeah.
I think Dad's feeling a little bit scared.
How heavy am I now, Mum?
Not at all. Don't you give me that, yo. Look, hand saluting. Salute the man. Beautiful. Let's go. Get a skip. Isn't it? Look at us! We're way up here!
Well, let's have a look around so you can see your brother. There's your brother, look up there. There's Oscar. He said, hi Oscar. Big outside boys, come on, yell it out.
Hi Oscar.
Where's Dad? There's Dad, look over there. He said, hi Dad.
Hi Dad.
We're way up here. Woohoo. So, wish you were here, Mum.
I want you to pull the right hand side now.
Hey young lady, what do you think of skydiving?
Really fun.
Is it fun? Did you meet some new people? Yeah, what's your new mate here? It's
Andy.
Oh come on, he's gonna be your new special skydiving uncle, isn't he? Good on you, lass. You're awesome. We had some fun. Woohoo!